Good boy. Easy now.
Did the university? Because if they did, they can get lost. I have never been so insulted in all my life. Really, laughed at. Balderdash. Are you quite certain you're not a spy? Those wretches will do anything to destroy me. My theories are correct, and I can prove it.
What are you doing?
I am the leading amateur paleontologist in the nation, and not one university will hire me because, unlike them, I actually have ideas.
You're a what?
I study dinosaurs. You know, big lizards.
Are they real?
Of course they're real, you nincompoop. And everywhere.
Everywhere?
This state was once a vast, shallow sea that had the most incredible animal that could walk, swim, and fly. Quite unique. I call it Totalosaurus. Just for now. I'm trying to gather all the evidence. Miss Deborah McGinnis?
Arthur.
Good to meet you. Could you give me a hand here, please?
Of course.
Yeah. Listen. If you find any of these bones around the country, send them to my homestead at Furwood Rise in Cumberland Forest. Or mail me the locations. I'll reward you handsomely for your efforts.
Sure. Why not?
And we'll be proving a lot of stuck-up buffoons very, very wrong. Which, trust me, is the very best thing about science. Good day to you, sir!
Marcus! Master! Help!
Hey, get out of here!
Mister, I don't hardly know what to say. Thanks, I guess. You done me a service. Hey, look, the stage company's gonna write this off as a robbery anyway. If you can get in that lockbox, you can take what you want from it. But ain't stealing if it's already stolen.
Got that right. Right, boy. Come on, boy.
Thank you. Hello.
How do you do, sir?
Hello.
Greetings.
How do you do? How you been?
Too sober to smile.
Life don't always work out the way you
can. Hey, you there. A quick word.
What can I do for you, sir?
There's an old gunslinger I'm looking for. Heard he comes through here. Name of Midnight Billy.
Oh, that old soak? Yeah, he spends days on board these trains, but he's going nowhere but the gutter. I imagine you'll find him riding the next one through here. Either that or the next one. Try them both. Look in the bar car.
Mr. Midnight?
Excuse me, I'm trying to drink.
Mr. Midnight, listen, this won't take a moment. I just want to talk with you about your old days as a shootist.
Get away from me!
Hey!
I didn't shoot him in his sleep!
No one's saying
that. I didn't shoot him in his sleep, and if I did, it was the only way.
Not a problem. I'm here about Jim Boy Calloway, and no one shot him yet.
I knew you'd come for me! Get away from me!
Mr. Midnight!
Thank you. This ain't right at all.
Hey, mister.
Get out of my way.
Shit! Watch where you're going. What's your problem?
What the hell's all up your butt?
Way.
Come on now, giddy up.
Has anyone seen an Englishman called Gavin?
Come on now, keep moving, will you?
I'm looking for my mate Gavin. Somebody help me. Gavin? I've lost my friend. Somebody help me, please.
Hello.
Well, hello there.
Hey, come on!
Hello there.
You there?
Oh, hello?
You a bounty hunter?
Well, not right now, I ain't. You Black Bell? I'd like to talk to you about your Wild West days.
I don't care much for reminiscing. You got any friends as bounty hunters?
None that spring to mind.
Well, then you done led them boys here and you none the wiser.
Ah, those bounty hunters.
Knew my luck had run out sooner.
Well, get inside. I'll tell them you're gone.
Oh, no, no. I ain't hiding from them scalp hunters. Not running from them, neither. And fighting? Yeah, if it's just me against them, that'd be a waste of time and nitroglycerin.
Well, let me know what I can do.
You want that Wild West story, don't you?
Yes, I do.
All right. Get up here, quick. Now, when I give you the word, hit that. Whole place is wired.
Black Bell, I got a contract here for your life or your liberty. We'd sooner it be liberty.
That's mighty reasonable, mister. Come here, let me take a look at it. Cone! Oh, come on! Stop just there. Now, set it off.
Them scalp hunters off your back.
For now.
So, you gonna tell me about your Wild West days, running with Jim Boy Calloway?
Little Boy Calloway? The only running he did was away from a fight. And that's about the end of it.
Well, the man's apparently a famous gunslinger.
Yeah, so they say. But don't get what's famous confused with what's true. The ones of us that lived that life, we was too busy being scared for our scalp to talk to no newspaper writers or dime novel men.
There. Well, what were they like then? Those days they all talk about.
Same as now, I guess. Only longer ago.
All right. I'm gonna need your picture, too, if it ain't a trouble.
No, sir. No trouble at all. Can't be worse than those awful drawings on the wanted posters.
Hell, great. Look, you stand over there and let me get this thing ready.
Ready? How do you want me? Like this?
Okay, I got it.
And I guess they'll be on my way.
There. Well, thank you, Mrs. Bell. You gonna be all right?
Oh, been running for 20 years. Suppose I'll be running till I drop. Just the way it is.
Yep. Good luck. Okay, boy.
Please. I've been bitten by a snake. I need medicine. Or you need to suck them in a mouth. Please, sir. I don't want to die.
Okay. I have an idea. Not a word to anyone, dummy.
I owe you one, mister. Hopefully, I can repay you someday.
Got that right.
Now, I gotta get out of here. Don't much like it. Out here, no more.
Just stay the hell away from snakes, all right?
Thank you.
okay there.
Morning.
Who is it?
It's me.
Well, look who it is.
Okay, boy.
killed me yet.
Who ain't
got the boys around here?
Me too.
Mostly.
It's the mostly I'm scared about.
Huh? Don't be. We'll be fine. We're one of us now.
Don't put your back out carrying those.
Is that food nearly ready?
Not long now. Good morning. I'm very into my crafting at the moment, Mr. Morgan. I'm very happy to make you something if you bring me the right materials.
Not bad. That's the spirit.
Keep my eye out for some good material.
I'm down to the scraps here now, Mr. Morgan.
Well done, Mr. Morgan. Thank you, Arthur.
Mr. Morgan, Mr. Morgan, you saved my life, and I'm very grateful.
Don't mention it, Reverend.
I made a fool of myself.
We've all done it.
I get so confused and angry, and then I hear God laughing at me, and I get even angrier, and, well, I'm a real prized dolt. I know it.
Good day, Mr. Morgan.
Pearson!
So you like the new camp, Jack?
Sure.
It'll do us for now.
Hello?
Are you okay?
What's wrong? Thought you'd be happy to be off that mountain.
Oh, I don't know.
You ain't been yourself for a while.
Mr. Arthur, I told Dutch I feel I should tell you. I saw some of Combs' boys riding around.
Down here? What they want?
I have no idea.
They see you?
I don't think so.
Okay. Well, thanks for letting me know, Kieran.
Mm-hmm.
There. Tell me about a curse.
A curse? Now nothing's more romantic than a curse.
Exactly. Prince turned into a toad, lovers into stone, entire country turned into morons. Curses everywhere.
What's Valentine's curse?
Well, I didn't quite understand what the woman was saying.
Nearly
done,
boy.
Kind of being a bit of an idiot, but something about a massacre and a last surviving Indian cursing the county.
Well, if they massacred...
Of course.
But what was it? What was it just...
Hey, Arthur.
All right,